$50 million riding on this, so I don't want to hear any excuses. Bag the bat and let's get paid.
You can't enforce the law without the threat of force, or even better, the use of force.
You gotta remember to talk to Mark.
That guy knows how to get paid.
Heard and understood, sir.
Threat. Watch your corners. Find the son of a bitch. One man down is too many. Fan out and find him.
You're outnumbered, Batman. How long do you honestly think you can keep this up?
Somebody! Gotta sick the dogs on this son of a bitch.
Some tough perps in my day, but this...
Somebody, get over here! I can't breathe!
How long do you think you can keep this up, Batman? Down numbers, down guns.
Throw itself.
It's over!
Huh. Back to the search.
Maybe he's gone. Maybe that's what he wants me to think.
Watch your back, man. Don't let that bastard get the drop on you.
No! Ah! We're not alone out here! In the wind!
Just keep on his trail!
Gotta stop him from using those ledges!
Just give it up, Batman. There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, hide! Because when we find you, we're gonna put you in the ground! Waiting us out! Keep up the search!
Come on, fellas! That's three men down now! Get it together! right down there? I want updates on the fives.
Okay. We can make this happen, right, boys?
Regret ever messing with us.
What the hell's this guy made of?
Just give it up, Batman. There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Man. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do?
Yep.
Really hope you like
Priority 1 alert. All personnel
stand
by for report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. To the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Thank you.
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door. Should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out, or we'll make our own way out! How about that?
This ain't such a bad Christmas after all!
Say goodnight, Paige. They're gonna have to let us out now. Got us hostage.
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Maybe the bat killed them all.
We're not a kid in this lot.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do, as soon as he stabilizes.
Channel 3, trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Access the server remotely. I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Dispatch, confirm the bat is at our 20. This hunt is on a lesson.
Think you can put us out of business?
Somebody call for backup!
Let's get this over with!
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Don't have to
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing. I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. Showed that crate who's in charge. How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Just no match for you. Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
nefarious soon.
No one's gonna believe this!
Nice. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Hell no. If I know him, it'll just make...
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
You're saving me for last?
gun!
Holy crap!
Thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay, okay. Please.
strange. These are black masks, men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bats, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers. Oh!
True. our payroll.
I'm under the GCPD. Almost. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll. We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially,
cordially. You were very cordially invited to a party, and it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair. And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Petch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice. Poor dear, her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Thank you.
that bat!
Want.
The blackmail data you collected for Enigma, where is it?
Okay. Just don't hurt me.
Available unit call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
be going nuts. If his operation's all messed up, I bet no one's watching his stuff. You aren't seriously suggesting we try and pull a job?
We're in for it now!
Scumbags Enigma hired to collect information.
There are others? I thought...
Shut up. Just tell me where you hid the extortion data.
Okay. You win. I'll tell you where it is.
About getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is. I've been flipping through the precinct's file on you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. but you probably knew that already. Anyway, I've trashed some of the more ridiculous stuff. I mean, they're saying you kill people. And I know that's not your style.
I know Enigma hired you to collect information. Where have you hidden it?
Let me guess. If I talk, I get to keep my throat?
Smart choice.
Same old... same old...
Together we can...
been secured and prepped. Requesting a detective on site ASAP.
Copy, 3-7. Delta 4-1 has been assigned.
Enigma hired you to collect dirt on your gang, so where is it?
And if I tell you where I hid it, I walk, right?
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
Okay, tough guy, you win. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Enigma hired you to collect information. Where is it?
Take it easy, man. Take it easy. I ain't got no reason to hold out on you. Enigma ain't paid me yet. I'll show you.
Smart move.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its... chances of change. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. Fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Over here.
Only two more crates to go. Thanks so much for doing this. Tonight's crazy enough already. If these guns got out there, I don't even want to think about it.
For you one, let them detonate or stop them.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarky says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, offer you. We could have accomplished such great things together.
Once the money's gone, we'll have a new system.
A better one. Wherever.
Batman!
Money makes the world go round. It also makes for excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
You cannot defeat the cause.
We ain't looking.
You just want to get warm.
good. We've got a problem.
So I saw. This Anarky fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.